Hey, Gigi. Peer into the balls and tell me what they have to say.
There's been a golf cart accident in the maintenance shed. You better get there right away.
A golf cart accident? I'm on it. Obviously ran up against something at a fast speed here.
You match that with this tire.
It seems to me that what happened was they definitely swerved to the right at one point, hit an impact, and that could be when the wheel went awry. Get this car to the lab.
I knew that I was right about the case, but...
Good morning, people. Let's gather around and discuss the golf cart incident that happened earlier today. Gigi looked at the balls. We checked them out yesterday. So what I want to do is assign different tasks so that we can get this case solved.
Okay.
Mimi, what I want you to do is look at a timeline for all the different suspects that we have, and what I'd like you to do is write down coordinates, 8-digit numbers, for each suspect, and then I'll remote view them later.
Got it.
Alley Cat, can you get with Charlie here and do some internet research on the possibilities of golf carts that are either broken or sold, or, you know, something to do with golf carts on the black market?
We're on it, Captain.
And Gigi, you just keep looking at the balls. There's a lot of information that's coming through on those.
Okay, I'm on.
Ice. Let's bag this. It may be something that the suspect coughed up. Use remote viewing to examine the timeline of each subject. I'm in the sanctuary now. And from the sanctuary now I can go to the target. I see somebody, it feels like there's naked dancing going on. I don't sense any kind of malicious energy. I don't sense anybody in a golf cart, but there's definitely sort of a wild party energy happening. This person definitely is not the one. Ah, it feels cold. It feels very much like, it's just like ice. I can't tell where this person is, but it just feels that they're in a very cold environment. This can't be the right person. Way too cold here. I'm returning to the sanctuary. Feels like I'm on a roller coaster ride. Like definitely a sense of motion and movement. This could be the person that you're looking for.
Hey, Gristle, I've got something here.
Yeah, Charlie.
I've got the DNA from the first ice sample.
Ooh. This looks like a blue jean, baby.
Hey guys, look what I found.
Honest Boris used golf carts. I think I've seen that man somewhere before.
And there's a local address.
I'm on it.
Can I help you?
Yeah. Where were you the night of the golf cart crash?
I think I was sleepless that night, so I took a walk around the lake.
You think you were... What?
I was sleepless.
Do you have any witnesses who were with you on that evening?
Well, I would have, except that I like to walk alone.
Uh-huh. There was ice found near the golf cart. There was DNA in that ice. Do you mind if I swab you?
Well, I have a problem with being swabbed. Anyways, as you can see, I have a lot of ice to move. I don't have time for tests. Maybe if,
I could get a warrant.
Well,
we can either do it now, or I can come back.
I guess you're just gonna have to come back now.
Location
of
the warrant, so you can hang
that
up about girls, girls, girls,
and
triple X. So go check
it out and see what kind of evidence I can get. You call Judge Backus. You get a warrant. Good work. Well, Boris, you have a particular interest in golf carts, then.
Just watching it from a friend.
Uh-huh. I have a warrant for your DNA.
I hope that'll be satisfying.
The evidence will tell us.
Hey, guys, the final DNA results are in.
It's a match.
The evidence never lies. He's our man. Let's book him.
This bad boy is gonna get us a lot of money.
We'll be drinking some good vodka tonight.
Boris, you're under arrest.
Hey, yeah. Crystal, use the vortex.
Slipped up one last time, Boris.
Oh.
Another case of ice-cold justice. The evidence never lies. Good job. We nailed him. The evidence never lies, you know.
Drinks, sir?
In honor of Boris, how about a round of White Russians? Hold the ice. Ha 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 ha